If you're a college student looking for a writing app that not only covers grammar and spelling mistakes, but also gives you stylistic suggestions that improve your writing, you must learn about the Hemingway app. That's why today we are sharing our honest, in-depth review on Hemingway, listing its pros and cons so you can decide if it's the app for you.
The College Disruptor.
Hi, I'm Santiago from Gradehacker, the non-traditional student most trusted resource. We know that having a reliable editing tool can significantly improve your writing by checking your mistakes and giving suggestions to enhance your text. Here is where an app like Hemingway comes in, an online editor that aims to refine your writing skills by making your text bolder and more precise. What makes them different is that instead of focusing on your prose, they focus on your message. Hemingway has two available versions, their online website and desktop. Both have the same features and tools, making Hemingway a powerful tool for students who want smoother writing without any grammar errors. It has two modes, writing and editing. By default, when you access their site, you'll be in the edit mode. You are welcomed by a short text, which is the perfect example of how the app works. Each different highlight represents a separate tool where you'll find the different styles and grammar suggestions you get. On your right, you'll find a concise dashboard with the main statistics. It gives your writing piece a score and summarizes the key elements and suggestions to include in your text body. But if you just want to focus on your writing, you can use the write mode. This way, all the editing tools will fade out, turning the app design into a distraction-free space. The first one is the readability grade. This stat proves how understandable your writing is and which grade level is required to understand it. So, what if your readability says it's for 6th grade level students? Does that mean it's bad? It's the contrary. The lower your readability score is, the easier it is to understand. And keep in mind that the average American adult has a 10th grade reading level, so you can aim for that readability stat as a solid target. To lower your score, you can follow Hemingway's highlights. A yellow sentence means it's hard to read, but it's not something to worry about too much. Now, if you see a red highlight, you should modify your sentence. The bad news here is that Hemingway only highlights long sentences, but they don't give you any suggestions on how you can improve them. Another element that Hemingway identifies is adverbs. Using these modified verbs, like slowly, quickly, and efficiently, is one of the most unrecommended writing tips. Instead, teachers and experts suggest that you should use other verbs that carry the same meaning. And Hemingway agrees, because they will highlight every adverb you should remove in blue. But once again, there is no editing tip on how to replace it to improve your text. Another great Hemingway feature is that it identifies words that can be simpler. One of the most common mistakes when writing is using fancy or complicated words that sound more educated. They sound nice, but it's always better to prioritize your message so it's easy to understand. To help you, Hemingway will highlight more complicated words in purple that have a more common synonym. Thankfully, this feature suggests which word you should replace it with. Hemingway also identifies the use of passive voice, which writing experts highly recommend avoiding because it can deflate your writing and add unnecessary complexity to your text. According to the length of your paper, it gives you a limit of passive voices you can write so you don't overuse them. Now, we must say there is one shared common problem in all of these editing tools. They want to establish what is good and concise writing, but this is subjective. If it's well applied, there is no problem with having a writing style that fails to meet these rules. And as Hemingway defines its score based on following these rules, relying 100% on every correction and suggestion might worsen your writing style. Before we jump into our final thoughts, we still haven't discussed their cost. Their online version is 100% free. Just enter the main site and you can start writing in the editor mode with all their editing features available. But if you want to download their desktop version, you'll have to pay a one-time fee of $19.99. By purchasing it, besides having a desktop app with all the editing tools, you also get to access the app without an internet connection, publish directly to WordPress and Medium, export directly as HTML, and send the suggested highlights feedback to colleagues as a PDF. So, what do we think about Hemingway? In our opinion, Hemingway is a useful online editor that you should definitely consider using. They have a wide range of editing tools and identify key writing elements that are common among writers. Plus, we believe it's incredible that all of their features are available for free on their website version, and their $20 cost isn't that expensive either, making it a worthwhile one-time investment. However, as it strictly follows their writing rules, their editing style can be too square, limiting the possibilities of correctly using these common writing mistakes like adverbs and passive voice. If you're a college student who constantly has to write all types of assignments, we think Hemingway will be worth the shot. But remember to always follow your instinct. Don't let the rules of the app limit your own style, but also be open to taking those corrections if you see they actually improve the clarity of your text. That's it for today. Like and subscribe to our channel and share us with your friends so they can discover a new writing app too. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time. If you're interested in other apps for college students, check out our Grammarly review or learn what Czech is all about.